The number of refugees is now higher than the last time we had a world war. We are at an exceptionally difficult moment internationally, when the consequences of the refugee crisis seems to be outstripping our will and capacity and even our courage to respond to it.
Children under five are most impacted by the environmental risk, and in particular, they are affected by pneumonia linked to air pollution and diarrhea linked to contaminated water.